Here is how I knew that the fidget spinner fad was officially over. 2 months ago, I saw an article in a newspaper where a local store, they had just got 20 fidget spinners in, the plastic kind, you know, they sell for like $15 each. And the article was that they got 20 in, they sold out in one day, and they were getting 300 more in. Now, 2 nights ago, I was at that store, and I was asking them about how the fidget spinners were selling, because, you know, that was a store that was in the newspaper. And they said the 300 that they bought in sold out in 2 weeks. Now, that was 6 weeks ago. And they said the remaining ones that are on the counter, just, you know, where people get served, you know, sort of an impulse purchase, they've been there since then. Almost not a single one sold in 6 weeks. Surely that spinner fad is over now? I think it must be, certainly here in New Zealand. I don't know about the rest of the world. It makes no difference to me, out of interest. I don't even know why I'm talking about this. It's just a random curiosity. It was interesting that I started doing this whole fidget spinner thing in January. It had already been going a year and something before then. You know, I'd heard of them. But it wasn't until sort of... you know what? I'll tell you why it's interesting. It's interesting to be part of a full-on fad. To see it go from almost nobody knowing, like almost no one, knowing what a fidget spinner is, to everyone. And it's very rare that such a massive fad comes and goes, like, and you can see it. You know, like, maybe there was a yo-yo fad, maybe, but I would have been too young. And I don't really remember any other fads. So I think it's just interesting to sort of see one come and go, kind of like a big wave on the sea. You see a big wave coming as you're a boat on the sea, it rises, lifts you up, and off it goes again. Like, that's probably the worst analogy I've ever. Now, as you know, I am designing and selling, pre-ordering fidget spinners. I'll put a link below in this video again, as usual, to the high-end titanium one I'm doing. The fad thing makes no difference. The people who would buy the plastic fidget spinners, you know, the ones that have probably, I don't know, tens of millions, hundreds of millions sold around the world, they're not the type of person that's going to buy a, you know, $150-$200 spinner from me or from any of the other sort of high-end fidget spinner creators. So it's kind of interesting that you know, it's independent of that. Like, fidget spinners are definitely here to stay, not the mass market ones that, you know, has been the fad, the plastic ones. They're probably, you know, come and go. They might stay around, I don't know. But certainly the high quality, high end ones, there's going to be a market there. It's just not going to be that popular like this whole sort of fad has been. So that's probably all I've got for you. Just like interesting seeing a fad coming and going. Would be interested to hear your thoughts on that. Comments below, of course. And with that, I will of course leave you with a quote. It is by Conway Twitty. And he said, "Fads are the kiss of death. When the fad goes away, you go with it."